Welcome to BestUseful Tips. I will show you how to disable shape mode on Google Pixel 7 Pro device. Long press the power button on your Pixel device. In power menu, now tap and hold, long press power off. You can see reboot to shape mode option. Tap on OK to enter your Pixel device into shape mode. Now restarting your Pixel device. When enable shape mode, it will hide or disable all third-party apps from your device. Also, is shape mode is useful to check if any third-party app is using issue or not on your Pixel device. Now you can see shape mode at the bottom left corner when your device enter into shape mode. Now you can see shape mode at the bottom left. Now open any third-party apps, you can see. Now select this. Now you can see downloaded app is disabled in shape mode. So all third-party apps are hidden or disabled. Now shape mode activate. You can check if your Pixel running without any issue. It means any third-party downloaded app is using the issue on your device. If you still facing the issue in shape mode, then check for any hardware or software related problem on your Google Pixel device. To remove or exit the shape mode, again, long press the power button, tap on a restart. Now when restart your Google Pixel, you can see remove the shape mode from the bottom left and you can access all your third party apps again. Now wait until restart your Google Pixel device. Now tap on OK. Now you can see remove the shape mode from the bottom left and you can access all your third party apps also like this. That's it. Please like it, share it.